What's going on, guys? This is Empty Box. This is iRacing Camel GT from Sebring, 30-minute race, driving the Nissan GTP ZX-Turbo. And this is a 30-car grid, pretty evenly split between the Nissan and the and the Audi 90 GTO IMSA Quattro, whatever the heck it is. You know, the Audi.
Still there, hold your line. Clear on the right. Right side. Still there, hold your line. Clear on the right.
This is a pretty solid little grid. If I'm not mistaken, RaceBot is broadcasting this race, so when they do that, you know, everybody and their grandma likes to show up and be like, look, Mom, I'm on TV. So, should be fun, should be exciting. I'm driving the GTP here at Sebring, oh yeah, peanut butter jelly combination. Absolutely. Now, this is a mixed class race, so we will have to deal with the traffic, obviously. The Audi is about 13 seconds a lap slower than the GTP here, so it's a pretty significant speed differential. Should have a good run here. The draft is pretty potent, although he does have a slipstream as well. Just not quite far enough there. Right up underneath that wing. Oh, looks like the Mazda wannabe car slid wide there. Really cool to see the classic historic style skins as well, I must say. Whoa! Rage quit! Kind of bizarre. So was that. I don't even know what the heck that was. Never had that happen during practice or the other races I've done, but... Whoa! We're gonna get the slowdown anyway, so nothing I can do.
Slow down and give up the time gain. Left side. Still there.
I don't know if it's the weather or what, but all of a sudden we're just wicked, wicked loose. This is actually race number three for me. As you can probably guess, I really, 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 really like Sebring. I really like this car. So it makes perfectly good sense to do races here. So I imagine I'm going to be pretty much kind of right where I should be here on pace. I did a race last week at Daytona, and I was racing with Evandro, and I ended up kind of pulling away from him a little bit. It seems like I'm a little bit faster here at Sebring. I but I don't think I have the pace to keep up with the top three here. Yeah! Brakes forward. Seriously, don't know what's happening there. Just need to back it up and take it easier than there. Not a lot of grip. Really do think it is leather. I didn't check it, but it just kind of feels like the car's wanting to slide around a little bit more than usual. Looks like no one's having problems with it too. In the previous races I've done, and as well as all the practicing I've done, which, you know, again, that's, you must have got a cut track slowdown. But I just, I don't know. Something goofy. Something bizarre. Okay, I saw it. Fantech, I'm tired of your garbage. I'm tired of your garbage so much. My brake pedal keeps popping on. Don't know why it's doing that. Didn't do that 5 minutes ago in qualifying. No question, we definitely weren't going to be able to win this race. And, you know, we have kind of moved into the position that kind of figured I'd be maybe battling for anyway, so it's not like it's a huge issue. It's just kind of frightening when apparently your brake pedal is just randomly going to drag ever so slightly, which in this car, which has super sensitive brakes, kind of an issue. Thank you. Okay, that's just me missing the corner entirely. Which is pretty stupid because you really don't need to be aggressive into the hairpin. Because, of course, turbo. And it does appear I am driving the choo-choo train. Chugga chugga, woo woo! Yeah!
You got a slow car on the left.
Well, that's interesting. Might have smashed the wall, maybe? Generally, if you spin there in a car like this, you kind of pancake the wall, face plant it. Although, judging by the fact that he has top speed, probably not. As in, I've done that a couple of times this week, and the end result is basically
go ahead and take the impact here.
Equivalent to driving the Intrepid GTP. Goes through the corners really fast. But, top speed? Yeah, non-existent.
I'm trying to get it to you.
As in, the Audis go faster. Focus in. Cross our fingers that we can get by this Audi easily.
Car on your left. Clear.
Yeah, sorry about that, Robert. The car isn't quite doing what I want it to.
It's all right, man. The next corner I went off, so it doesn't sound like it matters too much.
Well, looks like the gap to Evander has opened up a little bit. So no longer entirely driving the choo-choo train. Should have a good chance here. Nope. To the outside, then by the time we got there, that was way closed.
Left side. Clear on the left.
Sorry, dude. Racing for position here. Fingers, hopefully we can pass. Thank you. Went a little bit too deep trying to make sure that we got by. No major issue. Looks like we're coming out to serious Audi traffic. I mentioned serious Audi traffic.
Car on your left. Clear.
Whew, that's kind of intense. Quite intense.
Sorry.
Actually.
Giving you the
side. Clear. Car on your left. Clear on the left.
No.
Right side. Keep to the left. Clear.
God dang it. Gonna hurt us here.
Left side. Clear.
No. Sorry.
Clear on the left.
Misjudged it. Misjudged it, got caught.
You can tell where you're going.
Misjudged it, got caught at half in, half out. Nope! Come on. Still be straight. Oh, we're gonna get to turn one and find out. Oh yeah, we're down on speed. Dang it. We are way down on speed. We are toast.
Right side. Keep to the left. On the
right. Not much I can do. They're battling for position.
Car right. Keep to the left. Clear. Left side. Clear.
I'll definitely turn a faster lap time, but that's really only half the battle. I just screwed that up there. Now we just got hang on, see what we can salvage. Although it'll be really tough because we're so down on power.
Right side. Keep to the left. Clear on the right. Car right. Clear.
So, like I said, Intrepid GTP confirmed.
Car on your left. Clear.
Okay. I picked the wrong side there. That's pretty much screwed.
Car right. Clear on the right.
There's no way I'm gonna salvage too terribly much more. Well, you know, at least the field is so strong that it's not gonna hurt me too terribly much. But bummer. Push him for too much, but again, not that matters. Okay, we are stopping. I can't even pass an Audi.
Clear.
Wasn't really trying to go around the outside there, but apparently he runs a really wide line there. I'm just gonna basically sit here and
right side.
Boom and zoom it.
Clear on the right.
I'm way down on speed. I'll get you up the inside here.
Left side. Clear.
Okay, that was a bogus 1X. Oh well. Points are made up and nothing matters. I mean, it is honestly pretty fun to drive this car when it's way down on speed, although we're getting terrible fuel mileage because of it. Of course, when you brake later, because you're going slower and you're, you know, still giving full power, full revs, you're not using any less fuel. So, we might run out. Plus side is, since I've smashed into the wall, the car hasn't jumped sideways on me randomly. So, yeah! let's see how much time we lose on the straight. It's 2.2 going in. So about a second straight away. We're doomed. Shift. Really, we have to make hay and go fast. At all possible here. And the twisty bits. And yes, that was a fifth to second shift. It's H pattern, after all. Right. Although he's in the danger zone. He's got us. Unless he screws up, he might as well just go ahead and have the position. Prepare to say goodbye to the doors as they get blown away. Come on, save me, slipstream. Save me. Traffic ain't gonna help us at all.
Getting outside here, sorry guys.
You have about 2 laps of fuel.
Nope, not gonna make it. You're not gonna make it. That's a cheeky little pass right there.
Car on your left, clear.
Please tell me we got the white flag this time by. Please tell me we got the white flag. We should. Should be able to make it. There we go. Okay, somehow just need to do the impossible. Traffic at all inside. We'll definitely give it the old college try, though. Troll Demo. Dang it!
Damage is brutal.
If I didn't slip up there and I was able to get it up the inside, I could have had him. Although I don't know if I would have had him back at the line. Yeah. Let's lock that one down. That was a last stitch effort. Knowing that we're not going to lose a position. Started well. Yeah.
Well, Matt, you're faster than me even with the damage. Flag.
Nah, I don't think so.
You did really well.
I was only able to keep like within touching distance because of the fact that the slipstream is so huge in this car. So, that's that. That was something. That was definitely something. Hope you guys enjoyed. All right, bye.